everybody. I talk about reflection of light. We see the world around us with the help of light. Where do we get the light from? Light may come either from the sun or from other sources like an electric lamp or a bulb. The object that give off light are called light source. Sun, torch, lamp. When light falls on a transparent material, it passes through it. However, when light falls on the polished surface of an opaque material, it does not pass through. It bounces back. The bouncing of light by any smooth or polished surface is called reflection. When you look to the mirror, you can see your own face. On the mirror, what you see is a reflection of your face in the mirror. We also see reflections of other objects that are in front of the mirror. These reflections are formed by light and they are called images. Try to see your face on some materials like mirror. Example, new stainless steel plate, table, top and water in a plate. What are the materials that show your face? Transparent example objects. Transparent objects allow the light to pass through them, so we can see other objects clearly through transparent object. Examples, air, glass, and pure water. Example, translucent object. Translucent object allows some water to pass through them, so we cannot see object clearly, but we see them as blurred images through them. Examples, paper soaked in oil, snow, and vegetable oil. Opaque object. Example, opaque object do not light to pass through them, so we cannot see through this object. Example, wood, stone, and materials. Waterproof material. Example, material that do not allow water to pass through them are called waterproof material. Example, raincoat, and aluminum foil of table strip. Hinderung position like, share, comment, subscribe. பண்ணுங்க.